Hi, I'm Natalia with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling a Flexicon screw feeder. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to three-phase 240 volts.